Would you mind if I asked you a few questions? Just to get to know you better. Who's your favorite character in Detroit? Was there a moment in Detroit that resonated with you personally? What was the toughest choice you faced in Detroit? I can't